Let's talk this over. It's not like we're dead. Was it something I did? Was it something you said? Don't leave me hanging in a city so dead. Held up so high on such a breakable thread.
I'm not sure if the video has a happy ending. It depends on how you look at it. In one way it is, because me and the guy in the video aren't together anymore, so that's probably a better thing. So yeah, it kind of depends on how you look at it.
He wasn't what I wanted, what I thought, no. He wouldn't even open up the door.
The part where he picks me up and turns me around?
It's in the beginning.
That was cute.
He never made me feel like I was special. He isn't really what I'm looking for.
He wasn't what I wanted. Is there a theme on my record?
He wasn't what I wanted, what I thought, no.
Number one fan. Thank you.
It's a guy. It's very important for me to have someone who's sensitive and emotional and can express themselves and is not afraid to show their feelings and treats you like a lady.
I'm tugging at my hair. I'm pulling at my clothes. I'm trying to keep my cool. I know it shows. I'm staring at my feet. My cheeks are turning red. I'm searching for the words inside my head. I'm feeling nervous, trying to be so perfect. Cause I know you're worth it, you're worth it, yeah.
Wow! I like that, you look pretty!
Electrocuted. You see the plugs behind our amps? Any special effects that you see are actually real.
Hey, Ev!
I never wear lip gloss when I'm on stage.
Let the old things wrap.